Today, we will talk about Tejas Mark II in detail. Tejas Mark II is designed and developed by the Aeronautical Development Agency in collaboration with Hindustan Aeronautics Limited for the Indian Air Force to replace Sepikat Jaguar, Dassault Mirage 2000, and Mikoyan MiG-29. It is a further development of the HAL Tejas Mark I AM with an elongated airframe. Aeronautical Development Agency is the lead agency for the development of Tejas Mark II. In November 2009, the development of Tejas Mark II was authorized as a continuation of the LCA Tejas program. In 2014, the preliminary design studies for the Tejas Mark II has been completed. In 2015, Tejas Mark II entered into the detailed design phase. In the 2019 Aero India Air Show, the redesigned fighter was first unveiled. It was a 17.5-ton class fighter jet. Metal cutting for the Tejas Mark II started in February 2021. First prototype of Tejas Mark II will be rolled out by December 2022, followed by its first flight in December 2023. A total of 4 prototypes are being planned initially. The Tejas Mark II is designed with tailless compound delta wings with closed coupled canard to provide static instability and high maneuverability, and a vertical stabilator. Flight control surfaces include flaps, ailerons, rudders, vertical stabilizers, and all-moving canards. These canards also serve as air brakes. Tejas Mark II will have a digital fly-by-wire control system, and the flight control surfaces will be controlled by a central management computer system. To reduce radar cross-section, Tejas Mark II will have composites material airframe, radar absorbent material coating, and twisted air intake duct to reduce radar exposure to the fan blade. It will have an infrared search and track or IRST system with a retractable in-flight refueling probe. Tejas Mark II measures 14.60 meters in length, 4.86 meters in height, 8.50 meters in wingspan, and 44 meters square in the wing area. Tejas Mark II has a maximum takeoff weight of 17,500 kilograms, including 7,850 kilograms of empty weight, 3,400 kilograms of internal fuel, and 6,500 kilograms of payload. Tejas Mark II attain maximum speed up to Mach 2 and operate at an altitude of 56,758 feet or 17,300 meters. Tejas Mark II has a 1,200 kilometers combat radius, 2,500 kilometers combat range, and 3,500 kilometers ferry range. Tejas Mark II will have 13 hardpoints with a capacity of around 6.5 tons. And a 23mm Jeesh-23 cannon. In 2008, HAL issued a request for a proposal for the procurement of a 95 to 100 kN thrust class engine. In 2010, after extensive evaluation, GF414 in 6 afterburning turbofan engine was declared as the lowest bidder. The contract with GE Aviation is for the procurement of 99 fully finished engines along with engine support packages and the initial batch supplied directly by GE, while the remainder is to be manufactured in India by HAL under a transfer of technology agreement. Initial some Tejas Mark II squadrons will be powered by GF414 in 6 engine, and the rest of Tejas Mark II squadrons will be powered by GF414EP engine. Later, all the GF414 engines will be replaced with indigenous 110 kN thrust class engines. For enhanced man-machine interaction, the Tejas Mark II will have an artificial intelligence glass cockpit equipped with a wide panoramic touchscreen display, a multifunction display, and a wide-angle holographic head-up display. The Tejas Mark II will have a hands-on throttle and stick arrangement on the right hand and engine throttle settings on the left hand side. Tejas Mark II will have a 990TR module Uttam ESA radar based on gallium arsenide technology. To increase situational awareness, Tejas Mark II will be centered on multi-sensor data fusion, incorporating both active and passive sensors on board with artificial intelligence. For electronics warfare, Tejas Mark II will have a unified electronic warfare suite to perform both countermeasures and counter-countermeasures. Tejas Mark II will have indigenous software-defined radio-based tactical data links for secured communication and network-centric warfare. Tejas Mark II will conduct its first flight in 2026. Then it will take 3 to 4 years for testing and certification. As Tejas Mark II is a 4.5 plus generation fighter jet, there are so many new technologies including internal efficient storage, sensors, stealth features, TANAP. It will take some time because it's the first time ADA and HAL are trying to develop many technologies. It's not like an upgrade from Tejas Mark I. After the successful test of Tejas Mark II, it will help to fast-track upcoming fighter jets. A total of 4 prototypes are being planned initially. Tejas Mark II will enter mass production in 2028.